Security guards have the right to search people they have arrested, as long as the search is consistent with Section 8 of the Charter of Rights. Everyone has the right to be secure against unreasonable search or seizure.